thanks very much for joining us for this 10-metre air pistol women's final, and we can't wait to get going. So big cheer on firing point A for Yang Jin. Camille Jadrzejewski of France, still only 22 years old. Sylvia Steiner. So Xian Ranxing, decorated with medals, the current world champion. Kim Yeji. Li Shu already has a bronze medal from the mixed team competition yesterday. This is Xing Hoxing of Hong Kong, China.
Zorana Arunovic.
Well, just Jamie highlighting some of the many medals from Zorana Arunovic. And here's how they line up from A down to H. So Jedrzejewski, who was in third position on 50.4, who now leads the competition on 101.2. So all change at the top. So Arunovic seems to be having a bit of a nightmare today. Amazing to see Sylvia Steiner in this final. So you've got to bear in mind that Yang at one point was in eighth place and in danger of elimination from this final, but has just dug deep and found some great shots, including that 10.9. 9.6. Jedrzejewski, another great shot. 10.8. That is superb. .5 from Jedrzejewski. Just superb. World class. And Camille Jedrzejewski continues her dominance in this final. Now 2.5 in front of Kim Yeji, who hasn't quite got to the total of 200 just yet. So what will we get from Jedrzejewski here, who's just been so dominant in this final? 10.5, another one. Impressive stuff. 10.3 from Xian Ranxing. But the bronze medal now decided, and People's Republic of China have another bronze medal. Jedrzejewski and Kim to battle it out for the gold medal. There is a difference of 2.8. It's looking likely that 22-year-old Camille Jedrzejewski is about to get another gold medal. Two shots left. This will just wave us a little bit, but it's still a 10.1. Kim Yeji with a 10.5. Just see how focused she is. Difference of 2.4. 10.1, it's going to be enough because the gap's now 12.5, despite what happens with Kim Yeji. And a smile at last from Camille Jedrzejewski. And I think now she can enjoy the moment. And Camille Jedrzejewski, I'm not even sure she can believe it. Kim Yeji finished 2.0 behind and takes the silver medal for Republic of Korea.